Consumers could soon be paying more for tomatoes. The concern follows the termination of the so-called tomato suspension agreement from Mexico. This means the U.S. will impose a 17.5% tariff on imported Mexican tomatoes. According to a study by Arizona State University, consumers could pay 40 to 85% more for vine-ripe and other fresh tomatoes.